Hey everybody, it's Kimberly Windle with the Windle Realty Team at Keller Williams, Dallas Metro North, and I'm here with Kim Hill from Lawyers Title, one of our preferred vendors, your title experts in our area. And we have some clients that have been talking to us about what's called the Lady Bird Deed, and Kim's going to explain to us what that is and why that might be beneficial to some of our property owners.
Well, a Lady Bird Deed is now called a Transfer on Death Deed. And what that is a beneficiary's deed. So basically like an insurance policy, you can assign a beneficiary to receive your home once you pass away. And that basically allows you to do that without having to go through probate to transfer the title to that property.
Oh, great. Because that could take up to a year.
Right. Depending on if there's a will, not a will, and that kind of thing, it definitely could take up to a year.
So this is something that has to be done at closing, or can they come back now and change?
Oh, you can do that at any time, and they can assign a beneficiary now. They can come back in a year from now and decide that's not the person that they want to have their property. They can change that at any time in their life, mortgage the property, do whatever they need to do while they're alive. This is only going to go into effect as soon as they pass away with a death certificate.
Okay, great. And how would they start the process?
They just want to contact an attorney for that. We can give them a referral, or you can give them a referral for that. The cost for that usually runs somewhere around $250, just depending on what kind of backup documentation we have to do for that.
Okay, great. So are you seeing a lot of people do that just to protect the, you know, the transition of, should something happen with one of the sellers or one of the owners?
Actually seeing that a lot. The Lady Bird Deed's been around for a long time, but we're now starting to see attorneys actually facilitate using that through their estate planning.
Okay, great. Well, we have great title resources here with Kim Hill at Lawyers Title. So if you guys really want to talk about what you need to do with your property, and if that Lady Bird Deed or the deed on death might be something that you want to set up for your family just like you would your will, give us a call and let's get you connected with the proper parties. Okay, you guys have a great day, and thank you for joining us.
Thank you.